Have you ever been in a situation where maybe you're a bit stressed or even perplexed about a situation, or maybe it's a relationship, and you feel like you're just losing heart? And maybe you felt like that before, so you talk to a friend who's not in the situation, and they just have this ability to bring in a whole different perspective. And you can kind of walk away from talking with them thinking, man, I never thought of it like that, in those terms that my friend gave me, and you feel a whole lot better about the situation. Well, I think there's a dynamic in that experience that we can have to even a greater degree in our relationship with the Lord. You see, God has a way of bringing His Word, His Scriptures, to remembrance, putting impressions upon our heart and giving us a whole different perspective on things as we talk with Him and as we read His Word. David said in Psalm 27, "I would have lost heart unless I believed that I would see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living." Wait on the Lord, he says. Be of good courage, and He shall strengthen your heart. Wait, I say, on the Lord. You see, I recognize that in my own life, that if I ever feel that I'm, well, maybe losing heart, well, then really, I've lost the biblical perspective for that situation in my life. But God, He knows how to bring me back to the right and the biblical perspective. This is one of the things that being in prayer and being in His Word accomplishes. He knows how I feel. He knows my frustrations, and He knows my heart. He knows more about me than any other person could ever know, and thus He gives me what I need every time, the right perspective from heaven. So my encouragement to you this morning is, don't lose heart. Pour out your heart in prayer and read His Word, for His Word brings the right perspective for life.